directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, if we want to hack them, which we do, we're gonna need some FIB technology from their building on Pillbox Hill. But first, I'm directing you to some pretty awful G-men with passes to get you in. Thanks to your wardrobe, you don't have to pull a suit off a bloody corpse today. But, you do need to take a security pass off one. Framing innocent taxi drivers for terrorism, or torturing civil rights campaigners, or ruining the best bits of the internet. Deal with them as you see fit. Security passes, one way or another. Head to the FIB building through security and take the elevator to the upper floors. What could possibly go wrong? Holy hell! You made it all the way up! Now the device you're looking for should be on this floor. It'll be somewhere around. A metal briefcase, most likely. Too long. As nice as you look, you don't have that FIB agent stick up your ass.
I'm talking about.
Thank you.
Here to play? Right place.
Sure.
Okay. Real debate, huh? Good stuff. Your whiskey? Maybe you sit one out. See ya.
Thank you. Okay, here are your coordinates. Agent Johnson is our principal undercover asset in the Duggan organization. Her disappearance is a major threat to our investigation. I need you to track her down. She keeps a garage across town. Let's start there.
debemos.